Guys, we got a vlog today! Woo! So, I am headed to Salt Lake City from my house. It's like 3 hours away. I gotta get there fast. There is a Saint Motel concert for free tonight if I get there fast enough. I gotta get a haircut first though. I mean, look at this, dude. Not good, not good. Okay. Allergies, bro, not good. I gotta get a haircut, then I'm gonna rush as fast as I can down to Salt Lake City, so hopefully I can make it to Saint Motel and get them in this vlog. This could be a lit vlog today, guys, or it could be another word that rhymes with lit and has an S in it and an H. But let's see where we go. Haircut.
3 hours later.
Guys, didn't get a haircut, as you can tell, but it might have worked out good, because I'm gonna make it to Saint Motel. I'm running there right now, meeting my friends, just down the street. Let's go.
Gotta focus on what's real, man.
Made it, guys.
I'm house, man. You dipped a lot.
Guys, I have been sleeping on Saint Motel. Like, they were amazing tonight. Oh. They got so many good songs. I haven't even listened to them very much. It's a free concert in Salt Lake City. Pretty freaking dope. Streets are freaking beautiful tonight. Honestly, I kind of like walking through Salt Lake City at night. Like, I've been through LA, dude. This is easy. This is easy. It's actually fun, you know? Like, that was a lot better concert than I thought it was gonna be. Now I'm walking back to my car. If I can find the parking garage I was in, which I don't know if I can, but going to In-N-Out, that place hits, dude. You gotta go there after a concert. In-N-Out, every time after a concert. There's gonna be more to this vlog, so I'm not gonna end it, but it was an amazing concert, guys. Saint Motel, do not sleep on them. You gotta see them. The opener was like Brogan Kelby. Dude, actually pretty good, dude. Like, for the first time ever, the opener did not suck. Like, imagine that. Found the garage that I parked in. Hopefully I have enough parking. You see that? Like, it says 6'7" clearance. My truck, I don't even know how tall it is. I swear it's like 1 inch away from hitting. But it was like, I pulled in and there's no way to go back. So I was like, please don't hit. And it like, boom, didn't hit. So I'm in this parking garage. Whew. I'm gonna see you guys at In-N-Out, boy. Thank you for watching. What am I doing? What's up, guys? Made it to my friend Jack's house. Freaking 12 a.m. Using that street light. This should be close to the end of the vlog. So, we got EDC freaking weekend tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday for me. So, we're not gonna be at EDC yet, but it's gonna be going to Vegas and everything like that. So check that out. Check out my EDC vlogs coming up in the next couple days. I think this should be the end. We'll see.
1, 2, 3. I forget what for. I want the same old me on a different